Around 2009, the Reading and Northern bought the assets of the Towanda-Monroton Shippers Lifeline Railroad from former owner Joseph Zadrusky of Scranton, who'd owned and operated the line since 1979. The line is about 40 miles north of Reading and Northern's northernmost terminus in Mehoopany, Pennsylvania, Wyoming County, and was originally part of the Susquehanna and New York Railroad. The trackage from Sayre to Monroton was taken over by the Lehigh Valley when the rest of the SNNY was abandoned and demolished in 1942. The part bought by the RNN starts at Packer Avenue in Towanda and goes south toward Monroton. The rest of the TMSL is owned by Schaefer's Feed Service, who was once the line's main customer. At Packer Avenue, the line connects to the Norfolk Southern, which is leased by the Lehigh Railway. In its last days of ownership under Joe Z, the line was operated with two part-time employees. The intent of the line's purchase was to market the TMSL segment to natural gas producers. At the time, Trains Magazine had reported that the RNN had bought the 1.5-mile northern end but will operate over the entire 6-mile line. That was over a decade ago. Today, it doesn't appear that much is happening on the TMSL, but hopefully that will change in the future. For Trains 21, call me, AC.